The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Well today, for a mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
Murderer! She has killed him!
The son!
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty
Enough!
Anymore.
Can't change the past, son. I will live and die a Spartan.
There is a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
Duty won't save you from the ghosts of your past.
What's the meaning of this? By all the gods, what have you done? I don't need to know why to kill you!
Huh?
Yeah!